Dear friends, today let us reflect together the profound event of the Transfiguration of our Lord Jesus Christ. The Transfiguration is a crucial moment in the life of Jesus, where his divinity was revealed in all its glory before his closest disciples, Peter, James, and John. This event holds many important lessons for us, and we can draw valuable insights from it to guide us on our own spiritual journeys. First and foremost, the Transfiguration reminds us of the divine nature of Jesus Christ. When he took Peter, James, and John up the mountain, his appearance changed before their very eyes. His face shone like the sun, and his clothes became dazzling white. At this extraordinary moment, the veil of Jesus' humanity was lifted, and the disciples witnessed the splendor of his true divinity. This revelation reaffirms Jesus' identity as the Son of God, the Savior of humanity, and the ultimate fulfillment of God's promises. Transfiguration teaches us the significance of prayer and the importance of intimate communion with God. Jesus went up the mountain to pray, and as he prayed, his appearance was transformed. This highlights the transformative power of prayer in our own lives. Through prayer, we can draw closer to God, experience spiritual growth, and find the strength to face the challenges of life. Just as Jesus sought the Father's presence in prayer, we too must make prayer an integral part of our journey towards holiness. Another essential lesson from the Transfiguration is the value of the moments of encounter with God. During this event, Moses and Elijah appeared alongside Jesus, symbolizing the law and the prophets. This encounter bridged the past, the present, and the future, signifying the fulfillment of God's plan for salvation through Jesus Christ. It reminds us that our faith is not limited to the present, but is rooted in a rich history of God's covenant with his people. Our encounter with God, whether through prayer, scripture, or sacraments, connects us to the larger story of God's redemptive work in the world. Furthermore, the response of the disciples to the Transfiguration event teaches us about the need for deep faith and humility. Peter's immediate desire to build three shelters reveals his human inclination to hold on to such extraordinary moments. However, God's voice from the cloud instructs them to listen to Jesus, indicating that their primary focus should be on following his teachings and not on grasping for extraordinary experiences. Like the disciples, we must cultivate a humble and obedient heart, seeking to listen to and follow the Lord's will in all aspects of our lives. Transfiguration is a powerful event that unveils the divine nature of Jesus Christ, emphasizes the importance of prayer and intimate communion with God, and calls us to encounter the living God in our daily lives. As we journey through life, let us keep the image of the transfigured Christ in our hearts and minds, so that we too may be transformed by his love and grace. May our faith be strengthened, prayers deepened, and our hearts be humbled as we strive to follow Jesus and bear witness to his light in the world.